All right, everyone, fall in. We have a new member joining us today. This is Devon Lee, our new female champion.
Hi. My pronouns are she, her.
The only pronouns we accept in this dojo are sensei and student.
Those are nouns.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think what I meant to say is quiet!
Is it an imperative?
Get in line. Today's lesson is about cheating. In Eagle Fang Karate, we don't believe in fighting dirty. Cobra Kai doesn't follow the same rules. So we have to be ready for any dirty trick they throw at us.
Like when Chong Li threw dirt into Van Damme's eyes in Bloodsport.
Exactly. Looks like someone did their prep work.
And I saw the sequels too. Not to mention Delta Force, Billy Jack, The Octagon, and Lady Dragon. Cynthia Rothrock is a beast.
Hell yeah, she is.
I saw Last Dragon.
Shut the hell up, penis breath. All right, everyone, get ready, because today I'm going to put you through the ringer. Except for you, Diaz, you're up here with me.
What?
Tournament's right around the corner. I can't afford you getting hurt. Besides, this is going to get a little dangerous.
All right, you be co-sensei with me today. Sound good?
Okay, everybody, get ready. Let's begin! Cobra Kai pops out your shoulder, you gotta be ready to fight with one arm.
Just like in Best of the Best!
Too far back, and you're overextending your kick. Try to... Not bad.
I pride myself on never making the same mistake twice.
I can do this, Sensei.
I know you can, but you're way above this beginner stuff, all right? Don't worry, you can help me out with the next lesson. Senses. All right, not bad, penis breath. It's all right, you'll get him next time. No trick is too dirty, and no blow is too low for them. We have to be ready for it.
I got no good at that one.
My McNuggets.
I feel like you're gonna vomit, just swallow it.
They are wearing cups, right?